Coach, it's your first year, so do you consider being, after being down 2-0 and pushing this to 7 games against the best team in the league, would it be still a success to you overall, or is it a failure as a competitor in the Gladiator you speak about?
Yeah, it's a success. We're a young team, and we've improved on a lot of areas that, you know, people thought we couldn't get better at. It's a success no matter what happens today. But, you know, we're here to get a win on the road and then to build on that. The season doesn't end if we lose today. It's just a start. And I talked about that before game 6. It's just the beginning of this journey. We learn from our wins and we learn from our losses. The great ones have always done that. They just never started off by winning championships.
Still turn the flames to flames. You got the wild. third quarter. Now that's 92, Suns victory.
Make the noise of the month and stand up for the captive god, Gorilla, show them where you are! Make the noise!
Yes, sir! Yes. Yes. Even down 2-0.
Yep.
Yep. Yep. You believe.
Yep. Yep.
Did it hurt?
Yes.
Are you tired? No different than the Utah series. We ended it where? Right? No one believed. But everybody in this locker room believed. Let it go.
Okay.